Hi, I'm Rachel. This is OMG, and this is Top 5 Golf Gifts Not to Get Dad. Number 5, a gift certificate for golf yoga, if for no other reason than he won't put on the tights. Number 4, a golf coffee mug. Nothing says, I spent a whole 60 seconds on your gift, like a coffee mug. Number 3, a golf tie, or any other clothing with golfers all over it. You're pathetic if you give dad a tie in the first place. Making it a golf tie doesn't help. Number 2, a golf club or any golf equipment. Golf equipment is a very personal choice to a golfer, and the last thing they want is to feel obliged to use the mini golf putter you gave them. And number 1, a potty putter. The reason? Ew, I mean, just ew. For more top fives, hit down Damn It Golf Instruction and the movie Why You Suck at Golf. Follow us at oneminutegolf.com.